Link it. We got to do it together.
No, yeah, we're doing it together, and then I'll link it. You can do it yourself, okay? All right.
No, we got to get our own tier list so we can put it on a different one.
Yeah, I know. Okay. I know. Okay. Hey.
It's like the damn website.
Nah, I'm good. All right. Hey, ready? Up. Who's? Yeah. What do we got to do? What do we think? Everyone go.
Number one.
Eh?
Is I need a beer, maybe.
Yeah. I need a beer.
Yeah.
Just scroll down a little.
Hold on. Time out. Do you see this one? She looks younging. She looks like a younger, okay? When we answer for her, we're saying we're that age, okay? We're not a higher age. We're the same age. Because I'm telling you right now.
Hang on. I thought in anime, if they look younger, I see an S tier already.
What is that?
It's on the left side. It's on the complete left side. Scroll down a bit.
Oh my god! Hold on.
Look at the damn website if you're going alone.
Sorry. I'm putting mine up there. All right, ready?
Okay.
Second one.
Scroll down. No. Scroll down. I saw one that is an S tier. Scroll down. More.
Who is it? You know about it. Right?
Oh, Bo Hancock?
No! Nathan!
Alright, who else?
Nathan, okay, scroll down.
Okay.
A little more.
That's a kid.
Scroll right. down.
Why is that a kid in there?
Hey, tell me when to.
Keep going.
Oh, fuck! I'm seeing so many good ones.
Bro, he's gonna come.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit.
Keep going. Stop. It's the a little to the left. Right there.
Wait, that?
Wrong one, but yeah, that would be an S.
Okay. Right, okay. Which one? This one?
The one next to it.
The white. Yeah, like that.
Right there. S tier. Oh, and Rem, the girl.
Hell no. Rem is not getting it.
Motherfucker, I'm telling you. Just link the website, Nathan. Link it.
No, I want to. Hey, we got to.
Motherfucker, you don't follow. Link it.
Who's that?
We're doing it again.
Why is it?
It
seems like someone.
Could you link? Link it? Link?
No.
We're doing this together.
Well, I guess we're not, because...
Alright, come on. Alright, oh shit, the list is still the same. I want to restart.
Who's that?
Just move them all back down. Can you just link it, Nathan?
So we can... Who's getting it?
Nathan.
This one?
No, the first one.
I think I need
Nathan. Nathan, for fuck's sake. Nathan! Put Ram at getting it.
She's not getting it.
He's gonna
Nathan,
ram his table.
This is supposed to be us together. So
your deception, bro. No. Let me find her.
Link, she's right
if
there. You
think
just
Rem is getting it more than her. You're on something. You're on. I don't think you know.
Motherfucker, it's not about what they look like. It's the personality.
No, yes it is! Because Smothery, you're telling me you're not going to pound town with this?
No, I'm not.
What? What the fuck?
What the fuck? Leak.
That's the community.
L-I-N-K. The thing. Scroll up. Did I stutter? I said. Okay, scroll a little down.
What are you looking?
What the fuck is that? Wait, hang on, scroll down. Was Nezuko in there?
Yes.
Scroll down.
Yes, she was.
Scroll down, you stupid fucking cunt!
Oh my god. This is waifu politics right here. God.
You know what? Okay, what Nathan, what's the name of the website?
It says it up there, so...
Oh wait, I'm gonna do blunt rotation tier list.
You
so like people.
Yahoo.
I don't know. My Google's fricked, bro. I don't know what I did.
Google.
My Chrome is.
Yeah, he's
okay. We doing this my way. Hang on. Deadly, click off his boring dumb stream and click on mine.
If you want to see me smoke a blunt with Hitler, then join.
Hey, yo, how does Bowie goes? How does Bowie go?
Okay, I don't think this is the correct website.
No, it is. It is. Search up, then go make a new tab and search up anime.
300 hot foigles. What?
I just said anime waifu tier list, and there you go. You'll find it.
But why is there like no control? Like,
how do you spell waifu?
W A I F U.
Maybe it's just
this one.
Teams thing or some shit.
Should be that one. All right, there you go.
Okay.
No,
now, this is what we do. Yeah.
Okay. Yes, post. Yeah. All right.
First girl. First one,
E.
Put her in C. Put her in C. No,
hang on,
D.
Okay, D for dick. Okay. What are you doing?
All right.
Oh. Getting the
power. Oh, hey, smothery. Can I stream after you? And we'll say, like, let's do a tier list of who we would smoke with. So, like, everyone, like,
actually,
who would we smoke with?
Pound Town? Was this a maybe?
No. That sense top is S. No, since top is S, that's A. This is B. So get rid of the B right there.
Hang on,
like, delete it. Because then it's B.
You need to get an F in now. You should be F.
Alright. Wait, Daddy. Oh, okay, hold on. Hey. I'm asking you guys, would you guys smoke weed with Mark Zuckerberg?
No.
Isn't it the guy that everyone thinks he's a lizard?
No, I'm not. Okay. Would you smoke a blunt with Drake? Would you smoke with Drake?
Okay.
I can't smoke.
Put her in unlikely. No, if you could.
Unlikely. I don't even know who that is. Unlikely.
Yeah, put her in unlikely.
Okay, this girl.
Switch.
One at a time.
I need a
beer.
Isn't
this a child?
Yeah. No, one at a time. Go back up. All right.
I have no clue who this is, so don't know.
Put it. I need a bill. Something you need a bill on, Wanda.
Oh no. Do I don't know. If you don't know them, put them in. Actually, do it off of looks.
Likely going to Pirate Town. That's from DXD right there.
Okay, then they're all gone.
No!
Whoa!
Give me a beep for that.
Yeah.
Put like you go to Pound Town, the DXD one I was talking about.
This girl or
no.
This girl? Which one?
The one.
A black girl. Black hair.
Back in the bottom. No, bottom.
Not her.
Unlikely. Put unlikely.
Okay.
This is a child.
Yeah, that's a child. Put her in hell.
Put the one in DXD and likely get into Pound Town.
That's a child!
Yes. Alright.
Okay, this one? Nah.
Nah.
Meh. Low-key.
Maybe.
Put her in maybe. Put her in maybe.
I'd need a beer.
And let us all discuss.
Looks like a child.
Looks like a child. That's definitely a child. Are you gonna select it?
Okay, like you don't need to put that detail in.
Okay.
That looks like a child. Put her in there.
This one?
Yeah, put her in that looks like a child.
I don't know who that is.
Alright. Hell nah.
I don't know who that is.
Likely. I'm putting that one at likely.
I'll put it on likely.
Her?
Yeah, her. She's likely.
Right. Okay, this one. Okay, we'll take turns, okay? This one's hell nah.
What do you think?
Nah?
No, it's Smothery's turn to decide.
Oh,
we'll all get a chance to decide. I would say put I need a beer lowly. Like, lower. Or get rid of unlikely.
Unlikely is likely. You should put likely. Why is it unlikely?
So
put it likely.
Do it.
Not on, let's put it likely.
I need a beer and then put like, yeah, likely.
Yeah, likely.
Oh, no. Have that one say,
getting it full? What? If we could take responsibility, you know?
Yeah, yeah, just likely. All right, we're good.
Okay, you don't need to put them deep.
All right.
Okay, this girl.
From my experience in the show,
and
she was
gotta...
bad. She was her? Bad. She was bad.
No.
You haven't watched the show, Dudley, so you don't know what I'm. What you
I
don't
watch
know.
Naruto. I don't remember.
I know, but from the top half, she looks hecka ugly. But from the bottom, I'm telling you, put her in. I need a beer. Okay, trust me on that one.
Okay this right. one. Did this time.
That's some Attack on Titan, right?
Yeah. Annie.
Likely.
Yeah, hike. Likely.
Yeah.
I trust it. Yeah. Okay. Hell no.
Hannah. Is that from that prison high school?
She could get it.
This is gonna be purely off of looks for me. So nah.
Yeah. That's gonna be Okay. That one.
I don't know about this one. The first one. Smothering.
The girl in the middle row with the orange hair and blush. Right down. She has. That's a child. Right.
Hang on, I see
Okay.
Oh my god. Okay.
Alright. The girl right there. No. Dude,
Is this a child?
No.
Which one? I don't think that is.
No, it's not.
Okay, the girl right there. Likely. I'll put her at likely.
It's a pain in the ass though. Isn't she a pain in the ass? I watched the show. She's like a pain in the ass.
Okay, that picture looks like she's like a
It's probably ugly. From that weird pink girl thing that does the dance, so Hannah.
No, that's 0-2.
I'm saying she's bummed out.
No, she's not. That.
Okay, Soda Online is garbage.
So which one do I do?
I'd
Dino B.
I would put her at nah.
Okay, Soda Online is kind of garbage though. Not gonna lie.
Okay, this one.
She is bad.
Yeah.
It's a garbage anime, but. Stop!
So
One at a time.
Man, it's so boring.
I know, but she is bad, though.
Why are we going down? We should do one
at a time. I'm just looking at how... Oh, my God.
Okay.
All right, so, see, if I was doing this, Ezekiel was definitely getting it, bro. I don't care.
Yeah.
Is this an ABC order?
No.
Why is Rem towards the bottom? Where?
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Okay.
Okay, all next right, one.
Ready?
Okay, garbage.
The show? No. The show is bad. No, stop. Dudley, be quiet. The show is bad, but she, the character, could get it. Likely. I'm putting her on likely. Me personally,
I'd probably put her on
likely. It's just
because
you don't like your show. If we're going off of looks, not just because.
Anyways.
Okay, what
That girl right there is definitely getting it. That girl right there is definitely getting it. She's definitely getting it.
That's a maybe.
Isn't that a guy?
That looks like a dude.
Put a guy too.
Looks like a dude.
Put
bro.
A guy too. Make a guy too.
Put a guy too. Put a guy.
How do I add one?
Settings. Go to the setting. And then do add row. Add row below.
Guy. Nah, that's gay.
That's gay. Yeah, that's.
And also gay. Oh, just gay. Yeah.
That's a guy. No, just do it like that. Do it like that.
That's a guy.
Okay.
This girl.
She could get it.
I'd probably need a beer.
Okay. Nope. Hell no. She's the go-to character in the show. Nah. She's the go-to character in the show, but nah. Her looks are. Android 17. Andrew, okay, that's a child, bro. 100%.
No, I'm joking.
Okay. Android 17 could get it. Android 17, she could get it. But, yeah, I need a beer, but.
Who's that?
This girl.
All right. She's definitely getting it, yeah.
I don't even know who this is, so hell.
Catwoman, right? Isn't that supposed to be Catwoman? But anime?
I don't know. Hey, keep it one at a time, Crow.
Oh, she's dead. That she's dead. She lived dead.
Well, we'll make it where if when they're alive, I guess.
Oh,
so,
she got her head chopped off.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay, she's gonna get you with child support like a Doku.
Her?
No, the one from Dragon Balls. What the hell? Yeah.
Isn't that what about this girl?
Yeah,
isn't that from Jobless Reincarnation?
I have no clue.
Oh, no. What do you think? What do you think? What do you guys think? Is she getting it or not?
Nah.
Likely for me.
Likely. I'll put her, yeah, likely.
This is the girl I've seen dancing. Isn't she like a lawyer or something?
No, I think she was religious.
No, right? that's from Love is War.
She's kind of religious. Get some Christian stuff, I guess. Oh, yeah.
Nah.
If you're into
that. I need a beer.
Well,
this one.
Blend?
Maybe I'd you need say. A beer.
Oh, nah.
I'd say hell no. Is this a child?
Nah, but it looks like a child.
It looks like
a middle schooler.
Yeah.
Nah. Hell no. Nah. Okay, speed round.
Okay, what? Maybe.
Okay. Likely.
Yeah, you know, maybe you should put high up, I think. I think you would like that, yeah. She's too big. She's too big. Like a giant. You know, like a giant.
She looks like a child.
Yeah, she's like 300 years old, so just to know. Hell nah.
Nah, she could get it. The nerdy ones always look like, okay, that's definitely a child. That's definitely a child.
Yeah, I'm just going to say he's a child.
She has a big ass forehead under that.
I think, nah. Okay.
She has a big ass forehead, nah.
Okay. Likely. Yeah. I'll put her at likely.
Yeah. Who's that? We're supposed to know that. Like, who's that?
I don't know. I just don't.
I just look. Okay, she could get it. The girl right there, she could get it.
Alright, let me,
Okay, smash for
what? I'm recording this now, so.
Don't record. Do not record, bro.
Motherfucker, I've recorded this.
Okay, go anyways.
It was your idea,
Dave. Smash, oh, smash, top smash, top smash.
Whoa, that looks like a dude!
That's not a dude, that's a girl. What are you talking
about?
Okay, hey, maybe getting it. She's maybe getting it.
She's a girl! What are you talking about? Well, you want me to look it up?
She looks like.
Who is this?
Who the hell?
Oh, she's getting it. She's getting it. Yeah. Hey, I'm gonna shoot.
It looks like a child, right? Yeah, isn't she like an animal / child? And Shield Hero?
Oh, yeah, she is. Yeah. Damn, it's about to take hella long.
Yeah, seeing as,
Okay, stop. It's gonna make it more long.
Just, ready? Oh, I see it now. I see it
I'm sorry, who the hell is this?
Nah, get out. Get out of here.
I want to do.
Yes.
Oh yes. Woo! Oh my god. I didn't see her. I was gonna make a single row just for her. I was gonna make a single row at the top just for her. I'm being so for real. Oh, she can get it any day of the week.
She can get it on a
Sunday, Tuesday. Like, oh my god, if she is my wife, I'm waking up. I'm doing it. I'm going to bed. I'm doing
any
it.
Any day of the week.
I'm waking up. I'm doing it. Any day of the week.
You can put it up, though.
Yeah, put it up. Yes, sir. Yes,
what?
Sir.
Oh, my. What?
She'll be like, it's so big, and she'll blush, and I'll be like, what are we doing, bro? It's so weird.
By the time I'm done, she would not be able to walk straight. I can tell you that.
Oh, yeah, for real.
And there would also be an earthquake. So.
Okay.
You can call me weird, but Nezuko,
I don't know who this
Nezuko's
is, so.
Gonna get it.
Yeah, Nezuko's getting it.
Who is this?
Getting it.
I don't know, but
I don't know. What do you think?
Need a beer for that.
I mean,
oh yeah, I would need a beer personally.
I would probably say
what?
That looks like a guy.
I don't care. You can call me weird,
who
bro.
Who is that though? Like,
Nezuko's getting it, bro. Nezuko's getting it.
You missed Mexico. You missed it. It's Mo Oppo.
Yeah, you missed it. Oh, and Shinobu. And Shinobu could get it.
Where's Shinobu?
Right there. Nezuko's right next to the girl. Up, right
yeah,
there.
Yeah, right there. That's my fun of you. You mouse.
Nezuko's gonna get it, bro.
He's a child.
Okay, but when she goes into that one demon form, bro, I don't care.
She can transform. Like, she always small on the show.
Okay. Hey. Box. Just put a bag over the head, and you don't have to pretend it's a child. You can just go like, bow, bow.
She always transforms. Okay. Like, she's in a box to hide from the sun. So like.
Okay, well then this will be it if she's in a.
Yeah.
What the hell are we doing?
I don't know.
Okay, anyways.
What was in the fun now. Is Smash? I don't know who that is, but it looks like Smashable material right there. That's from Deadly Sins.
I'd say hell no to that, too.
I have no clue
who this is.
I think that's Naruto's wife.
He's from Naruto.
Is that Naruto's wife?
I'd probably need him.
No, that's Naruto. That's Naruto's wife's sister.
Oh. No.
Is this a child? I can't tell.
I don't know. It doesn't look like it.
Yeah, I don't think I'll just put it at nah. Likely. Just think, actually likely. Okay, that's
Hell no.
That's ow, a. Bro. That looks like a guy.
No, that's Hanji from Attack on Titan.
Yeah.
She's into the Titans, bro.
Maybe getting Pound Town.
Maybe.
I don't know who that is, so I put hell no.
No, just go. Okay.
Yes.
Some danger.
Any day.
No. Deadly. What if you're doing it? She scratches you, bro. The second she sees blood, bro, she's about to kill you.
She's from Dangeropa, right?
No, My Hero Academia.
My Hero Academia. Okay, bro. She's getting
full Pound Town.
Maybe. Because no. Like, hey. No, smother. If you've seen the show, which you haven't. Let's say you're doing it right, you cut your hand, and she sees the blood, bro, she's gonna go crazy.
But she should be sucking on it, though.
No, she won't! She's gonna kill you first, or she can be elected!
This is a child, I take it. Yeah, sure, this is a man!
Okay, that's a man!
That's a man!
Any day of the week.
Okay.
I don't know, get it, yo!
No, we don't like dicks.
Yo, chill out, bro. What? Okay, hey, you see the girl that's like right next to the other, right next to her? That's Naruto's wife. She can get it.
Maybe getting
back. What? If you post this, brother, the anime community would be highly disgraced in you.
Okay, well, I'll
maybe
do.
Maybe Pound Town.
Maybe Pound.
I'll do that just so you don't get canceled.
Bro, I don't know who that is.
I don't know who this is, but.
Yeah, no. off of looks, she could get it.
Okay.
Nah, hell nah. Actually, she's going in nah. She's going in nah. Yeah. Nah. I would say nah. She's better. She's.
Is that from Attack on Titan?
Yeah, that's I don't know. I forgot her name. Krista. Oh, Krista. She's getting it. That girl right there is getting it. 100%.
Her?
Yeah, she's getting it.
Yeah, I guess.
Put her in I Need a Beer. I would say put her in a. Good. Oh, no. Make that good enough. Good enough.
Oh, man.
Yeah, good enough.
There. This looks like a child.
Yeah, you can put it in child's too.
Yeah. She's also.
I guess she can put it.
So is this a child right here?
Yes,
kind of. Yeah.
I looked at it and fucking laughed for some reason.
Because it's too much.
He liked them young.
My
heart is saying, "I was like, there's no way you're gonna put that there while you're recording."
I'm recording, oh my god,
that actually scared me, bro.
I have it all.
Eno could get it.
Okay, who's next?
Her?
Yeah.
Who is she from?
Not her. She can't get it.
Who is she from? What is she from?
I'm not sure. I was talking about the girl with the blonde hair. The first girl to appear with blonde hair.
That's a meme.
There's a guy. That's not a guy. That's not a guy.
There's a guy among them? Oh, no.
Four from the start. Three from the start. So there's the first girl. No, there's the first girl. And then, yeah, one, two, right there. You passed.
That's a dude?
No. The other, yeah, that's a dude.
That's a guy that had tit.
I don't see tits.
It's right there. You see it?
I see a fucking
arm. Okay, anyways.
What? Okay, oh my god.
I would say good enough.
Yeah, I guess.
She's alright. So I'll put her at, yeah, nah.
Maybe we should make it alright.
Yeah, change that to alright, yeah.
Maybe. Getting it? Okay.
No. She looks, no.
I haven't seen any of these characters, so.
I know, the ones that you probably know are either at the bottom or the Oh yeah, she could get it. Oh yeah, hey, that's.
Oh, hang on.
What is that?
What?
Is that a child?
That's Mei from Pokemon.
Whoa!
Hey, isn't she a child?
Isn't she like 13?
I thought you said this would be if we're the same age or whatever.
Oh yeah, yeah. Okay.
Ain't she like a minor?
Like from Minecraft, because she's brand new. Okay.
Anyways, this one.
It's a woman.
This one, I have no clue who this is from. So
I'm not interested though. It's from that dragon maid. Okay.
Genshin Impact player. Maybe.
It looks boring.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
And there was one I saw that I keep thinking is Muzan for some reason. Okay, this one right here. I keep thinking that's Muzan.
Okay, we're gonna wait that one in. If it's bothering you that much.
Nah. Okay, this one.
Okay, hell no. I don't know.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nathan?
She could get it.
Yeah, put these.
She could get it.
Yeah.
Hey, can I do a tier list? Hey, actually, yeah. All right.
What?
I'm gonna do a tier list after this. This is gonna take. So I guess sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Man, there's a lot of coulds and maybes.
I know. There's a lot of yeah. Oh, is that Docky from
I don't know.
Oh no. You know, hey, Serrano, you know who I'm talking about? Docky, she could get it.
I have no clue who you're talking about.
The girl from Demon Slayer, the demon who's like, brother.
Oh yeah.
Wait,
you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Is that her?
No, it's not.
No. But Deadly, you know who I'm talking about?
Yeah.
She could get it. Yeah, demon.
Top of the list.
If she's in this tier list, bro, she could get it. She's going top of the list. Yeah, she should be. I just gotta find.
There's a guy right there.
Where?
Oh, you see the girl with the headband? The ninja headband? A little down. Down. One more.
Who the hell is this?
I'm not interested.
Okay. And keep on. Go to the right. Yeah, that's a child.
Why is that a child?
When she died, she was a child.
Okay. Anyway, so.
I'll put her in all right. I guess she's. Yeah. She looks.
It's from that gambling anime.
Yeah, that's from that gambling anime. I don't know what it's called.
Hell nah.
I love gambling. So.
But the way she looks, though.
I guess it was okay too.
She could get it. Could get it.
What?
Then put her at all right. Put her at all right. She's. Okay.
I guess.
Yeah, I guess.
I thought this was a Stolfo.
What?
This person with the pink hair right here.
All right.
How long do we have left?
Dude, you keep looking. It's gonna take more.
This is a child. I know that for a fact, but
yeah, you know the. No, I'm recording, you know. I have like 29 minutes in here.
I'm recording too.
Yeah, I have 29 minutes. Oh, actually, it's gonna be 30 minutes.
Fucking, you just had to talk.
Oh my god, get caught. Okay.
You hear a knock at your door, and it's the child predator catchers. They're like, so.
Your friend that you were telling me about would probably be like, it would probably say.
Nah, he wouldn't care, bro. He would definitely put all the childs at the top of the list, bro.
So, it would
child tier at the top.
If he had a computer, he would definitely put all the childs at the top.
If he had a computer.
If he saw her, I bet he would say, this is the face she's
gonna be. No, he'll probably say, that's what I would love to see under her dress.
Okay, this girl.
Oh, wait.
All right.
You know, for me, I'd say maybe.
Yeah. She's maybe getting it, yeah.
I don't know.
Hell no. All right. Actually, yeah.
I don't know.
Hell no. Maybe.
A bit of a child right there.
Oh, yeah, that is.
Is a child? No, okay. That joke's good.
Oh, my God.
Is this a child? When did I put them up there?
No, that doesn't. Wait, when did you put them up
yeah,
there?
You think you did jump?
I don't remember. I don't even remember doing that. I think there was a character that was next to
okay,
it.
Okay, put it somewhere. I don't really know. You smashed the eels. We're not gonna lie.
Imagine putting your wiener in someone's ear hole.
That's called skull fucking.
Oh.
Hang on,
you gotta have a small pee-pee. You gotta have a beano.
Okay, this one?
I don't know.
Could get it.
I guess.
That looks like a child.
Yeah, kind of small, not gonna lie.
That? Is this a child? I can't tell.
It could be. Yeah, I would put a child to it anyways. If you want to.
Okay, so this is what we got before.
I know, there's a thousand hundred of them.
Come on, we gotta keep on going.
Keep on going.
Every
so
day.
Then I can do mine. Mine's actually a good one.
Every day of the year.
Or any day of the year. Oh, yeah. Close that door for a whole year. Come out with 365 babies.
Okay, this one.
All right.
Yeah, all right. I would say all.
She's making me legally blind, so I don't know. It's kind of very bright.
This looks like a child.
Yeah,
so.
I guess you could put it that way.
I have no clue who this is.
It looks kind of familiar, but I have nothing.
Yeah.
Put
that in his hands. Let him decide.
I'll put a hell.
If we don't know it,
I'll put a hell
no. No. Don't.
I'm going purely off of look, so.
Yeah.
Is she missing an arm?
No, it's just a small photo.
Mm.
Like the rest of them.
Okay, so this one. Who the hell is this?
I don't know if it was. Is it a good idea to smash that?
Isn't Megumin, or however the hell you say your name?
I think she's like 18.
So it makes her
She always called in an airstrike on me, but I'd get revenge, so...
Okay.
Legally, I guess you could do it, but that would be pretty weird.
If she's an adult, because she called in an airstrike on whatever that thing is...
She's a nuke.
She calls... Yeah, because she always called that
call
in
her the nuke.
Anaphobia. If she's an adult, she's getting this. If she's not... No. But if she's going.
Children can't make nukes, so.
Okay. You know, I should probably look up. How do you spell the name?
Who?
Yeah.
Can I spell that?
What the fuck? I did not mean to do that.
What?
Okay, I did not mean to do that.
Age, yeah.
I guess. put on the front of the looking child. Just put on the front of that. Like, the first
okay, this
one. Hell nah, I guess.
Her hell nah.
She's a gambler. She's a gambler, so hell nah. I don't know who that is. I guess.
You want to be crazy? The people we're probably ranking are underage. Like, we don't know. The people we're saying we don't know to, and we're putting them up any day of the year. What if they're like five?
Why is
that a wolf?
Why is no? That's
that was
that's,
Ram.
Man, why are they not in the same pitch though? Like they're always the ghetto. Like, yeah, they put them.
Nah, she's not getting it, bro. She's so ugly.
I put her in the second bottom.
Motherfucker. Remy could get it any day of the week.
No, she cannot. Not with that big ass head of hers, bruh.
Okay, this one.
Smashable.
Yeah, she's smashable.
Probably beat you up, okay. But yeah, smashable.
Okay.
Changing the name again.
There.
Okay.
Let's hurry this up.
We think it's kind of like a hell now for me. But the people, yeah. the person who's the bottom of that, where'd she go? The person who was the bottom of that, I would put that in a high tail.
Where?
She's in the top corner. She moved to the top. Go to the top.
Deadly. If you're recording, I'm begging you to not. Go to Discord. Do not until Smothery.
Go up.
Smothery.
I could censor.
No, and Deadly's recording.
Who is that? Ew, that's from Ash.
Bro, she's so underage. I'm telling you, she's so underage.
She's underage. It's probably so many episodes, but she's still.
Yeah, actually, so nah.
I'm talking about like the left one. The left one on the top. The one with the black hair. Yeah, that's up. Every day, any day of the year, right? Yeah.
How old is she?
She's not even a human.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay, she looks like a child, so.
Yeah.
Hell no. This one is fucking hell no.
She looks like a guy. it's very hard to tell, but it looks like a guy to me.
This one also looks like a guy.
No, it doesn't, but okay.
How old is she?
I don't know. She looks like a middle schooler to me.
Yeah, you know, I'll go like that.
The one in the front, that's a child. Like, she's a this middle one? Schooler. She's a middle schooler.
Okay. So we... This is barely...
I guess it could be smashable. The vampire queen.
That's
yeah. Put that in one of the higher ones.
I guess okay.
Okay, her.
Who is that? Okay.
Okay. Anyways, this one. Smashable.
You need to make an ugly tier. Some of the ugly ones probably coming up.
She looks like a child.
Oh, yeah, like Big Mom from One Piece. Bro, she is.
You gotta make an ugly tier, bottom of guy tier.
Yeah. You gotta make it as a...
Ugly ass. It's the tier's called ugly ass tier.
Yeah, because once Big Mom comes up, bro, oh, heck no.
What? You know, ugly bastard. I said ugly ass, dude.
You can say
ugly like a donkey.
Or just, oh yeah, make the tier list name donkey.
Ugly ass donkey.
Oh yeah.
So we basically call him an ass twice, so.
Yeah.
Okay.
How about you stop and start drinking?
I guess it is true, but it's not really smashable at all.
She looks like a child, but.
Well, the...
She looks like she's
middle school.
She kind of looks 17.
No, bro. Sorry, my friend
with no context.
My best friend. So one of my friends was like, "Guys, it's my girlfriend's birthday," and then my other friend was like, "Say happy birthday! I have a big surprise in my pants."
Okay, this one.
She could get it.
Oh wait!
Smashable.
Alright.
Hey.
I say smashable.
I think I've seen that posting before. I don't know. Say
a my cock is up.
Stop.
There's a child. There's a child up to the top.
There is? This is a child?
No. I think. Right?
If this is a child, that's going in this one. If this is gold.
She kind of acts like one. So. There's a child up there, the black one.
Where?
The top. It's at the top. The Pokemon. I think it's a Pokemon or something. Yeah, it looks like a child. I remember. She's smashable. The first one is smashable. I wouldn't even put it high.
I like them younger. As young as possible. Anyways. This one. Hell nah. I'd say alright.
Yeah. That's my hero, Demia. No.
Okay, nope.
Alright.
She looks like a child. Are you guys there?
Just go at your speed, bro. Get this over with. Or just pick the ones that you want to do.
How old is she? She looks like a... I don't even know who this is. Deadly, do you know who this is?
Mm.
Oh yeah, this is... Deadly, this is the dancing girl that you were talking about. I'd say smashable. Anyways, continue. Now, I don't know any of... I don't know a lot of these, so... No. Okay, are you guys gonna talk or what?
It's in your hands now.
No. We doing this together.
I just wanted it to be faster.
Okay.
I actually found a good one.
Speed round. Hell nah. Alright. Hell nah. Looks like a child.
What celebrities would you smoke with?
If so, she's...
We can just rank celebrities. Oh, instead of saying smoke with, what celebrities would you have a conversation with? Or what people would you have a conversation
with? I'm so used to right here being Helena. So there might be a few in here that... Okay, do any of you know who this is?
Hang on,
let me get a...
Hey, it's in your hands. It's in your hands.
Just tell me who she is.
I don't know who it is.
Okay, well, go into that one. Hell nah. She looks like a child. Nope. Oh, wait. Okay. I'd say maybe. No. Speed round. That looks like a child. Hell no. Nope. Maybe. Anyways, are you guys gonna talk? Cause it needs to be commentary too. Who is this? I'll say alright. You know, there's too many in alright. Smashable.
That's okay. I heard this one is a
hell no.
There's so much.
Okay, how about this? We just scroll down and... Who the hell is this?
I think that's a character from One Piece.
Hmm.
Wait, let's see. Do they have Big Mom in here? Scroll down. Oh, Shinobu? Hell yeah.
Who the hell is this? She looks insane.
She looks like she'll kill me.
You know, just because I feel like I have... it's against my will, I'll do that because I feel like it'd be against my will. So, you know. That looks like a child.
I know you did not just see that wolf.
Wait, where?
Scroll down. I know I'm not the only one that saw that wolf.
What wolf? This guy?
A little more.
Damn,
I know. How do you not? There's no way you're doing it with that person, bro. Because, like, what if she, like, the snake misses, like, misthinks your wiener is a good old snack and they decide to bite your
it's
little
It's a sacrifice finger. I'm willing to take.
Keep on going. Okay. I know you can see that wolf.
Where? Oh, this one?
Uh-huh.
Or one of these? Yeah, I'm not doing them. That's a child.
Alright, hurry up.
Who is this?
Oh no.
Eh, smashable. Who is this?
Okay, I don't know.
Okay, just because I know that this is something...
Oh, that girl from Attack on Titan, she crawls and she has a gat. Not her, not this her, girl? Not her.
Just
down. Wait, slowly.
I'm sorry, who the hell is this?
That's Saitama. It looks like Saitama.
That's what I was about to say.
Oh, wait, it's around there. Wait, go back up. It's around... I forgot where she went, but she's hella bad, bro. Then scroll down, I guess. Scroll down.
Yeah.
I lost her, but I think these are where the better ones are. Bro, if Daki's in here, bro, oh my god. I searched up Yuzan and Daki R34. I was just curious, because she's always like, she's always riding him. Like, you know, she's always like, Master, oh my god. And then I was scarred for the rest of my life. Cause like he was like, you want blood, then you better get to sucking.
I'm not even gonna ask. I'm just looking through, seeing if there's any characters that you know or you know.
Oh, Jo Jolene, right there.
Where?
I know her, but you probably want to smash her. Down. No. Hang okay. On. Now I'm not gonna be able to find her again, so it's good. Let's see.
She's a child.
Let's do five. Oh, but Canal could get it.
Her?
Yeah, she could get it.
Well, I mean, technically, this will be if she is of age. So.
Okay. Yeah.
Only if, she's,
right,
of age, if she's not.
Five more.
Who the hell is this?
Well, who? I can't see your mouse. Oh, that's a girl from JoJo. Bro, that show is so good.
Hmm.
The best part of JoJo's part 3, 4, and 5.
Hmm. Where the hell is she?
Oh, that's a girl. Oh my god, she could get it any day of the week. She's so bad in the show. Oh my, oof. But it is up to you.
Well, I'll just go smashable.
Oh. The girl. No. Down. Right there. Go. Keep on that same list you were up. And go to the right. Right there. That's the girl that crawls and she has to get.
I hate Ulta.
She's paralyzed.
No, I'm joking. Who is this?
I'm currently on my toilet right now.
Hey, smashable. Anyways.
I don't know who you put there.
That is literally a child. You cannot convince me otherwise. Who the f- I don't. I'm not gonna ask questions.
Yeah.
She looks like she'd kill me. Smashable. So why not? It was fun at the start, but now it's just gotten boring.
I know.
Because Deadly isn't here.
I don't know where he went.
Anyways. Is that Virgil from Devil May Cry? I'm joking. Who is this girl? She looked like a bitch. She also looks like a child, so. It's no longer funny because Deadly's not here.
Sorry, you done?
No, not yet. I'm just waiting for you to get back.
How much did you put up there? 2, 3?
I'll show you when you get back.
Alright. Give him PTSD. Nathan, quick! How'd you put one? Now I know to walk to my room.
Yeah.
Oh, it happened so fast. Yeah, to be honest, I was actually about to... Like, I didn't even know it was a broken. I was just gonna go back to sit on my chair, and I just decided to take one look at the toe, and it was posted... It was
okay,
away.
don't describe it. Don't describe it. I'm getting up.
And then, oh, my nail fell off too.
No, don't.
All right. Let's see who. Nah. Maybe. I'm putting out maybe personally.
Motherfucker, I don't know who they are. I'm going purely off looks. If I don't know who they are, I'm going off looks. Who is she?
That's the girl from
I know, but I don't remember seeing her.
It was when Tanjiro was gonna go cut the boulder.
Oh, she's her child.
Yeah.
Any day of the year. I'm joking. No joking.
What do you mean?
Oh man.
Alright, I'm done.
Oh, Diddley's finally back. It'll finally be funny again.
I'm still recording too.
Oh, so
I just wanna. Can we hurry this up?
Oh, hey.
Smash. Up. Oh, very smashable.
Okay, there.
This is two.
Smashing both at the same time.
Equal.
Tatsumaki Fubuki was her sister's name, right?
Yeah.
What?
Oh. I'm trying to. Is that from Demon Slayer? This girl right here?
I can't see. It's too far, but I think not. Doesn't look like it. Looks in the old art style, so no.
Where is it? This guy. Is that Muhammad? Muhammad.
Abu Talib.
Muhammad. What do you mean, Muhammad Ali?
What about the chainsaw with the chainsaw anime with the red hair? You got her?
Makima? Yeah.
She.
I'm doing one like.
I think I saw
I'm doing
her.
One with, like, with...
I'm not sure if I already put her on the tier list, but
Wait! Stop. The one with the below the above the yellow hair one.
I see several yellow hairs.
No, look to the second one. The second yellow hair one. Up. Oh, that's it. Oh.
This is Makima right here.
I was going to say the one with the eels too. Go smash. Power smash, Makabo smash, the one that's from Image and Shadow.
Power!
Smash.
From what I've heard about her, she would most likely kill you.
Nah, smash. Nah, smash.
I'm
high up. Smash every day. Nah.
Where the hell is Doki? I thought they were in this. That's the name of the game. Is this from Dangeropa? I've seen, like, videos of it, but, not sure.
Alright. Are you guys done?
Nearly. I'm just looking for Doki, because, you know.
Oh, Doki? Alright, I got you. Let me.
Hey, smash!
Do, like, how much? Just do, like, 4 or more or something, because I don't think Doki's actually on this list.
Who the hell is this?
Oh, soccer. Oh my god, she is getting it.
Who is this?
I don't know, she's ugly though.
It's hair that makes it look like a beetle. Like if you saw her from behind.
Oh, Nami, go up, go up, go up, go up. Orange hair, go right there.
There's like several ones. Her?
The one that's on the edge. Up, right there. Trust me. Sexy, baby!
Yeah. I don't care if I pissed off several people. I'm going off looks. I can't see the full body, so you know.
If you search up the full body, yeah, you'll probably change your mind.
Okay, what's her name then?
Nami.
Like One that?
Piece. N-A-Y-M. Yeah, right. One Piece. Yeah, it don't matter how you spell it. Now, go to images. And then go down. From there, go down. You're going to go to a rabbit hole now. And then go on. She would get it. She would get it. Boa Hancock is better.
Boa? Who?
Boa Hancock? I don't know if she's in the list.
Yeah, she could hand mock. I mean, never mind.
Alright.
Okay, I'm going to do...
Your final.
Hmm.
I have actually a good... Deadly, are you still here? Okay.
I think he's gone again. Who is this?
Who? I can't see her. Oh. Eh. I don't know. I would do it with her.
Maybe. I don't know.
No. Alright, that's your cheer list? No, I would say it's pretty. It's alright. That's an alright tier list, not gonna lie. Pretty.
Yeah, so this is all the ones.
Put Tatsumaki in there? Oh yeah. 100%. And her sister. Hell, 100%. I'm doing both at the same time. if they were to, like, they would probably, like, blow my wiener off, because, like, they have gap, both of them. They would, like.
Don't they both have psychic powers?
Yeah, they would make me flow, and they'd be like.
So. So they could.
They could make me flow while doing it.
so they would give you a blowjob while
I'm in the air.
Does that mean they could give you a psychic handjob?
You feel that? Oh my god!
Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up!
She's not even touching it. But then it would, like, it would happen, and then it would magically shoot.
I think I just saw Doki. I'm not sure though.
Where?
I'm not sure. I think I might have. This one, this image looks like
No, she's bad though. Off of looks, bro. Yeah, she.
She looks like she's already doing something. If you know what I mean.
Doki.
Okay, I swear.
If Doki's in this list and we miss her, bro, I'm gonna be so mad.
Okay, keep your eyes out.
Damn, so many people from JoJo. Come on, Doki. It's like, I will find you, and I will kill you.
I will look for you. We'll find you.
Oh my god.
I will smash you.
Why are her things so big?
Where?
Middle row. The middle row where you are. Like, okay, yes, right there, bro. What the? Ready? What?
Nothing.
All right, that's it.
Just from pure looks, I'd say smash. Oh, damn it. I gotta go back down and find it. I will look for you. I will find you. And I will fuck you.
Alright, I can't wait to do this tier list. Would you have a conversation with these people?
So this is who you would go through most on here. At least on the top.
On the top list?
Yeah, on any day of the year.
Oh, shoot. Oh, three. It's okay. Okay, hold on. I can only choose one?
This is just the order it would be for me, but...
Oh, okay. I thought you were saying I can only choose one. Then I'm choosing Tatsumaki, bro. I'm taking her.
Oh, so...
You know I used to use... I have character A on here. Oh, my God.
What about Mitsurikin? She just says, hey, what if I'm already... she looks over at me and she just says, hey, wanna fight? She hasn't even looked at me. I'm already butt ass naked. I'm like, I'm ready. That's what I'm saying. Okay, anyways, end of recording. Now, Nathan.
What?
Are you gonna stream? Hope Deadly isn't recording still, but
yeah. Ready for this? All right, ready for this tier list? All
right. I swear I just saw Daki again.
All right, so this? Would you have a conversation with them? And if so, would you love to talk to them? Would it be fun?
One rotation.
Yeah, that's just that's because that's on Joe. You know Joe Bartolozzi. I care. She's so ugly, bro.
Oh, Bowsette. Oh, any
yeah.
Day of the
yeah.
Week.
Up.
Man, I think I saw Bowsette as well. So
Peach, I guess it'd go up too.
Hang on, where's? I swear I saw that. Baldy would just beat my ass.
Welcome to Bodies, Basics, and Education and Learning.
Hey, Nathan.
Up.
What?
Okay.
You know what tier that belongs. No.
Cool.
Yeah, I guess. But you gonna fuck Sans? Hey,
Miku? That's her name, right?
I don't know.
Smash Bowl. Desmond Miles.
By order to you. My old pony's in here? Oh, hey, yo, I don't even know what to say to that. I guess. Oh, the thing with the guy from Suit, that's gay. You should grab the rabbit. The rabbit would beat up the rabbit from Suit, yep. And what the fuck?
Oh, Connor?
Why
if I was a woman.
Why is no
if
guy
I was...
here? Why isn't like no dick feel?
If I was a, it'll be if you were a girl, like that's who you would.
Oh.
Oh, well, G-Man, hell no.
Your favorite Pokemon is by Hailblind.
Where? Where's your Brian?
By Hailblind. It's below it.
Where the hell is?
Bro, he's up there. He's in the fourth floor. I'm talking about the one below him. Yeah.
Oh, any day. Same with Lucario.
Of course you would.
Meow.
Hell yeah. Miss Pollen from Team Fortress 2. I don't know about
where?
That. By Spy.
Where?
Where's Spy? You gotta.
Yeah, I guess we'll smash that. Powell, smash.
Mocking is next to her. So.
Smash that cool. Too.
That's a. Yeah.
Ah, come on, man. You got that yacht. No? Yeah.
Who is she?
My Hero Academia? I would say hell yeah. I would just. You probably would say hell yeah or something.
I made a special category specifically for Dream.
Dream is not a pedophile, but he still a no though. You should have made it green. Cause you know he's green. Yeah, he gets his own special tier.
Gets his own special fuck well, you tier.
What you think about My Little Pony? What you think about that? You will smash them?
Oh, Aiden Pierre. If I was a woman, hell yeah. My Little Pony. Where?
Bottom. Like, come on. Yeah, but you must. Well, you'll find out. You'll figure it out.
Oh. I never watched it, so no.
You never watched it? Come on, man. It's all over the place.
Did you watch it?
I forced myself to watch it because of how bored I was.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I was very bored.
I thought that was weird when I was younger.
I forced myself to watch and see what's all about. I'm not a fan. I just watch. You forgot Discord.
Hmm?
For My Little Pony. Discord for My Little Pony. It's by. What?
You wanted me to do GIF or something?
No, it's someone named Discord in My Little Pony. It's a goat-looking guy with the paw, with a lion paw. I think that's some sort of type of fan fiction right now for Pokemon. I don't know about. I'm not paying attention to that.
GLaDOS? Hell no.
You can't smash a robot. You can't smash a ball. He just has like a little Wino.
Yeah. Yeah, why not?
Wheeling Afton? Why not? Yeah, I guess we'll put it up. Breedable.
Are you still recording?
5 minutes in.
It
just started when you were doing Chainsaw Man.
Well, this is what we got so far.
With Nathan.
Okay, by the way, this is if it's a man, it's if you are a woman, you smash it.
I'll smash whatever I want to smash. I should be straight, though.
I mean, if you want to do it that way, too. This is, Sherlock, right?
I don't know.
Probably no.
Where's Nathan?
He's AFK. Right. Oh, never mind. Oh, hey, it's Gojo.
He'll give you those back shots. Those senior back shots.
I would probably need a beer. This is a guy from Genshin Impact. So, hell I know.
But Guts is the... Guts is some of the Megamind?
No.
Yeah, nah.
I'm not Roxanne. Anyways. Who is she? This is just a robot face, so...
I don't even know what the hell that is.
Can you guys hear this?
Yeah.
I'm just doing that because I'm bored. Sorry.
Guts are in here.
Wait, where's Gus?
Guts from Berserk.
I don't know. This guy?
No, that's from Death Note.
Actually, just no.
No! Put it up. Yeah.
Desmond Miles. No. Now, if Ezio is he going in tough, but
what do you think about Handsome Jack from Borderlands 2? He's the
Oh, hey, it's Beetlejuice. Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice. That's what you say, right? You say it three times. I don't know.
He'll be scolding up that Beetlejuice. Why is that guy with a smile there on the bottom? Like, why is he there?
Oh, this is the Among Us guy. No. Bowser? No.
If clowned. She bowling, okay, whatever.
Well, it was funny when you did it, when we were all doing it together, but it's she has a mustache.
No, it's just the art style. It just looks like
she
that.
Looks like she has a mustache.
No, it's just a very bad picture and also the art style.
Oh, truth is, game is rigged from the start.
Wasn't there like a guy from Caesar Legion or something? I swear I saw him somewhere.
Caesar?
Oh, yeah, he's by guy? It. Yeah, he's by it, yeah. What do you think about him?
I would not want to do that, because...
Probably should have a cross up your anus or something.
Oh, Joker, no. He would kill me.
What about William Afton? If you're not a kid.
Yeah, no.
But he only killed them kids. He'll fuck them kids.
Is it pre-Springlock or act or at any time?
If he was, Baldi, you would see
Springlock. Foxy. If there was no risk, yes.
Well, you're gonna get like the Fight of 87 moment.
Clank crunch. No, I mean, like, I said if there's no
Anakin,
risk, then yes.
He will choke you good.
He does the force choke. I have a way that she could have gotten out of it. She could have just said, harder, and then he would have been like, and Anakin would be like, is it too late to go back? Oh yeah, this no.
Bro, that's she's lesbian, and from the Owl House or whatever.
Yeah, I just don't like Owl House.
Sounds like a grandma show, the Owl House. Boo.
Too many gays.
Yeah, oh, there's a lot of gays in that show.
You want them gay
hey,
people?
That show probably breeds out rainbows when you stab it. Stab it, it's just rainbows everywhere, man.
See, this is what it was funny before. See, just the part like this, what is boring, but when you make jokes like that, it's funny. This guy, he would probably kill me. I don't know.
I haven't seen anything, like it. So. He feels like it. What else you gotta touch the Death Note to even see it? Handsome Jack. Aw, man, gonna be a douche with him? Would be neat.
I mean, didn't he try and kill you?
Well, he's gonna want they tried to kill him in the sequel. They pissed him off. That's why he's wearing a mask, because he scalded him. Come on, man.
I thought he tried to kill them, and that's why they were trying. I never really.
They betrayed him first. I'm pretty sure they betrayed him first. So just put him. Why not? Give him a chance. Spy Miss out, Paul. Me.
Where's Miss Pawn? Where's Miss Pawn?
Scout.
Deep juice. Nah. That? Scout would beat my skull in if.
Yeah, but you put this bad. Batman. I don't remember. I guess that's from Animal Crossing? Because it looks like
it. Yeah, it's from Animal Crossing.
I don't know. Why not, I guess?
You know, it's fun. It? A hell to that.
Nah, that thing, that's not even a human. That's a thing. I don't even know what is that. For a reason. Widowmaker? Yep.
Where's Tracer?
Should be somewhere. Yeah, I guess that gold did too. Yeah, yeah.
Hell no.
It's high noon. No.
It's high. Hero Bryant, he would kill me.
No, I don't know. He's just more like a watcher. And a stalker.
Yeah, well done. That's a clock.
Well, hell no, I can't fuck a plot. Put the guy with the hat. Oh no, just no.
Which one?
The guy with the hat. The guy with the yeah, that guy. Just put him on no.
This guy?
Yeah, just put him on no. No, I don't say hell no. Just put him on no.
This guy?
Yeah, just put him on no.
Why not? Hell no. Nah. He looks like he'd kill me. So
nah, hell nah. He lives in a Spanish cartoon thing. He's in the Spanish Cartoon Network.
Just ignoring that.
It's kind of sad. You can see it more.
I don't know who this is.
I think that's from Naruto.
Why not? Jack Frost? No. Eggman? No.
Boy, he'll give you his eggs. In you.
Kylo Ren? No.
Guy from Harry Potter?
Nah. Eh, just no.
Gastel?
Same with. Where?
Gastel from Undertale? It's the first tier. It's the first tier. Him, yeah.
Him?
No, but I guess you could do him. Yeah. You can't hump. You can't get humped by a non-existent. Okay. You're
gonna this would be if I was a skeleton person. So oh my yeah. God. That's Smash Sans.
Well, he has go nothing. Boys.
I mean, he always smashed me. Oh, huh? Nathan left. Nathan
he double left. Yeah, up. Yeah, DXD up.
Anyways, Peach. Yeah. She clearly isn't into more. Daisy. Well, actually, I'd say if she wasn't with Luigi, so.
What's bathtub? Is that bathtub too? What is that? Got that.
Why not?
What about Bill Cipher from? YouTube. Why not Bill Cipher from Gravity Falls? What do you think? Okay.
He'd probably just kill me. I haven't seen it, but from what I heard from Nathan, he'd probably kill me.
Rick and Morty.
Who is this? Oh wait, this is one bitch that not bitch that one girl who makes the race car thing. No. I've seen that video where she says something that sounds like she's a race car.
Autism.
Someone just edited her thing. Here, let me see if I can find
it. Why is that window?
What the?
Isn't that love a role? Wait, no, she gets smashed by a car, right?
Yeah.
From 8 years ago.
Hang on, where is it?
Hi, I'm Goku.
Can't find it, but.
And by the way, all those rumors on the internet are fake. I'm not flat.
I could tell the earth isn't flat. Damn. Smash.
I don't know, you can smash the off, man. Just go outside and mix a hole and tell